I'm gonna play this stupid fucking low-ass game quality with I'm a Nightmare running around like an ape. Holy shit. I should've just done Dragon. I mean, we should have. Bro. We just don't flash in on Nico and we play the game correctly, and it's fine. We had just gotten Baron. We really need to take Soul. Are we not able to pilot a fight at all? I guess if we go Gale Force Rapid Fire on Jinx, we're just going to lose. Waste Ignite wasn't a wasted ignite. We got Flash. We wasted our Sona Flash. Just FF, bro. This guy's game's over. Lost red. Ain't started Raptors. He's about to lose his bot side camp. It's like, holy shit, man. I'm not even gonna acknowledge the fuckery. I'm just gonna fucking play the game. We're just rage fighting now. Did you take your camps? Get that fucking Q off. I had 12 stacks of cock, so I tried to fight, but it's Kane. Dude, this guy's I'm gonna lose my shit. I just ran. I mean, it was worth trying to fight. It was low health. I had 12 stacks. It may have been I was level 4 dub. guy really one-shots the wave? Guy's fucking cock saves him, or bone plating saves him. Unreal.
Shut down.
Two. Somebody miss cannon. Because that's kind of not how it works on Echo, though.
An enemy has been slain.
Guys might try to fucking lane swap. That's not how it works, Pruzin, because Kane's broken, but thinks that five. Chop, what's up? Nerf this ass, sub. I wish, though, I wish. You guys already have double healing reduction. Go perma off map. I mean, I can't do anything about it. It's fucking 1Q. The wave's gone. I can't help. Come on.
An enemy has been slain.
Aatrox R break out of CC? Yeah, bro. Did you see how that worked right there?
An ally has been slain.
Fresh
thought if I would have queued behind me, he dies. It's a fucking classic Seraphine bot lane where they kind of like my Zillion game yesterday. They literally can't lane. They lose turret at fucking 8 minutes. No rift. Nice, bro. The wave clear Rego, it's one fucking Q, bro. Waste of fucking time playing this retarded shit. It literally can't hold top turret either. Imagine that, another game fucking lost. Okay, look, so I'm gonna play it. Fucking Echo matchups is actually good for Aatrox. But the problem. Problem's what the fuck happened right at the start of the game. And that was completely grief. What's up? Yeah, you'll kill him for sure, man.
You will call me a god killer.
Turret plating will soon fall.
Hit yes, bro.
Enemy double kill.
Enemy double kill. Did GC all of you? Holy fuck. Fiora didn't play bad, but holy shit. Bot lane's useless and Olaf briefed three lanes. Then pinked me, you fucking dog. Play Fiora aside, yo retard, we literally can't hold waves. Today, I mean, I'm just over this fucking retarded shit. I'm over, like, my teammates being fucking clowns all game long, and the enemy team, like, perma-sweating, never FFing games last 50 minutes. Like, I'm just so, like, and that's just, like, nobody, it's not even, like, a win trade gap into that. Just unbearable. Unbearable, man. Like, drive me fucking crazy. Everybody, like, try hard? Bro, it's better. Like, if I were just trolling, it wouldn't even matter. But it's unreal. Maybe we should go for two, dipshit. That's definitely the play. Fucking stupid. I mean, they're overbuying healing reduction. Like, Lux doesn't need it. If Kane already has this, would that go? Unreal, bro. Thank you. mean, Fjord didn't even play bad. This bot lane and this Olaf are this is unreal, dude.
Shut down.
Bro, I'm going to lose my mind. Holy fuck. Like, literally just lost the game from level 2. Because he tried to invade a Kayn. A Kayn's red buff. Then he ego ran at mid. Then we have Seraphine, Sona bot lane. So they're getting perma pushed, bro. It is, Trin. Replays didn't even replay. He started red, didn't clear. Kayn walked over the wall, smited it. It's really disgusting. Play Iron Jungle? Yeah, bro, I should play Iron Jungle. These games are this bad with me not jungling. Imagine if I was jungling. About 5 to 6 days, Chandler. Hour to an hour and a half. Who's that? 3, 4. Compare that game to the enemy team last game. I mean, that's pretty much how it always goes. Enemy team will try hard, sweat until the Nexus explodes. If they're behind. Never FF. But then I showed you guys yesterday, I play one day off stream. I have 20 minute games or less. Kind of fucked up. What's up? Exactly, Zappy. Exactly.